In this week's restaurant report, a popular local pizza spot cited with several violations. The owner, who takes her pies very seriously, is ready to defend her record. Melanie explains why in this week's report.
EJ's Pizza on Merrill Road is locally owned, and the operator wants to clear its name. She says, yes, there were flies in the kitchen, but there's a reason why, and it shouldn't damage the reputation they've worked so hard to build. It's a local favorite.
We're just a very clean and family. When you walk in the door, it's, hey, how are you? I mean, it's just, we have a lot of love in here, and my husband and I have worked really hard.
Owner Jennifer Feamy went on to say she takes that loyalty seriously. So when the inspector came in and wrote EJ's up on things she thought weren't that serious, she was mad.
You can't prevent flies. They come in. As you can look, are there any flies in here right now? Do you see a fly? There's nothing. So, I mean, it was just bad luck on a bad day.
The inspector wrote, there were three flies in the kitchen and a roach in the back of the kitchen. There were also several items in the fridge that were not at the proper temperature. The inspector noted he talked with Feamy about how to rearrange those items so that didn't happen again. Still, there was some cheese that had to be thrown out that day.
It was a couple degrees off. It was not major. And as soon as, like I said, when you load, you have cheese, you have everything you're loading in the fridge that morning. He came in right after that.
Feamy says the problems are not a pattern and that they have the record to prove it.
We've had multiple inspections and we always get a good inspection. And maybe the lemon jar may have not been shut, something small like that, but we have never had a bad inspection.
She also showed us months of pest control receipts and says they get regular service. Feamy wants her customers to know the restaurant is clean and they'll keep doing their best to provide safe and delicious food. EJ still needs a recheck. The inspector has not been back yet, but we do want to give credit where it's due. EJ's has a history of good inspections. In 2015 and 2016, it passed both. Melanie Lawson, Channel 4, the local station.
If you'd like to check out recent inspections for any restaurant here in Florida, you'll find the state's health department database on news4jax.com. You can search by name, address, or county. Look under the community tab for the restaurant report.